Friends and family members, we have the pleasure of seeing Derrick Dean Sullivan and Courtney Taylor Campbell present themselves before God and his witnesses for the purpose of being united in the holy bonds of matrimony. Marriage is a divine, distinctive, designed, directed, and enduring institution, instituted by Almighty God and given to man. Let us pray. Father, you have created us for one another. With great joy, we join together today as Derrick and Courtney are joining matrimony before you in this day. We know that you already are present with us. We are your children. We thank you for honoring us with your presence. Amen.
Amen.
Who will give this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
We'll join right hand. Everyone be seated, please. Do you take Courtney to be your wife and promise before God and his witnesses to be a loving and faithful husband, to be by her side and share with her your happiness and success, to comfort her in times of sorrow and disappointment? As your companion, will you seek to be open and honest with her, to forgive her as Christ has forgiven you, and to always remind her of the Lord's plans and promises? Will you devote your love and your life to her from this day forward? Courtney, do you take Derrick to be your husband and promise before God and these witnesses to be a loving, faithful wife, to be by his side and to share with him your happiness and success, comfort him in times of sorrow and disappointment? As his companion, will you seek to be open and honest with him, to forgive him as Christ has forgiven you, and always remind him of the Lord's plans and promises? Will you forever devote your love and your life for him from this day forward? Can I have the ring, please? Derrick, do you give this ring as a sign of your marriage? Will you honor her and all that you are give to her, and all that you have you share with her within the love of the God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit?
I do.
Place the ring on the finger, please. Courtney, do you give this ring as a sign of your marriage? Will you honor him and all that you are and you give to him, and all that you have you share with him within the love of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit? Father, we come to you today. We thank you so much for the blessings you've given us, Father, and I thank you for this couple and those that are here today, Father. And I ask that you be with them as they start this new journey in their life. And, Father, I pray that they follow the path that you've chosen for them, and they find much happiness and much comfort. And, Father, I pray that they prosper in their marriage, and they look to each other and support each other. But, Father, I mainly ask that they look to you for guidance. I ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. Now, upon your mutual promise and in the presence of God and these witnesses, according to the authority invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. You may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Derrick Sullivan.